Job portal.
There is still a risk of the scavengers damaging remnant cores. I suggest using your Omni tool to disable the cores.
Somebody to
Pathfinder. I detect scavenger interference at additional remnant sites.
Never make it easy for me. Let's go to those other sites.
Pathfinder, this area can be mined for resources. You can extract minerals via your mining interface.
You know the drill. Go find those cores.
Hey, do you got that?
Pathfinder, there is still a risk of the scavengers damaging remnant cores. I suggest using your Omni tool to disable the cores. Nem meg öltözik mellettem.
Thank you.
Yani şöyle yükselen.
Levels are higher than normal.
The cores are already unstable. You need to hurry, Ryder.
Dice d'arma che avesse un munizio. Amici, era Dio scuta da cielo. Perché il combo c'è grazie per quella che lo caglio. Hát még ebben a körülben ki tudunk jönni.
For resources, you can extract minerals via your mining interface.
Thank you. Eccolo fatto. E guarda Pegan.
Perfect one.
Telefon valami. Right. nem akar... Oda fel... Kiélje, hogy... A Ryder család, Manolia.
We've got targets!
Andromeda plant sample detected nearby.
Uh-oh! Made them mad. Oh, that's just gonna be okay.
Eidetic trigger, Sam?
Yes, though my memory array remains locked. Additional triggers are required.
Invincible.
Man, we put a lot of work on. Se que eres tú, bruto, ¿no? No malo. Otsas.
Pathfinder, I detect broken scavenger machinery ahead.
Sam, another memory trigger?
Yes, though my memory array remains locked. Additional triggers are required. Pathfinder, this area can be mined for resources. You can extract minerals via your mining interface. One of your father's memories is now accessible. Return to Samnode on the Hyperion to investigate further.
most elmondott, hogy ez egy barlangban lesz.
Pathfinder, this area can be mined for resources. You can extract minerals via your mining interface. Andromeda plant sample detected nearby.
Giving shield assist! Hostiles ahead!
Thank you. Pathfinder, this area can be mined for resources. You can extract minerals via your mining interface. Undocumented mineral nearby, Pathfinder.
Gate is it at a gate is it off?
Worm, stay out of its way!
What is that?
Analysis shows it's a remnant abyssal. Locals call it the Worm. Non-hostile and impervious to weaponry. However, I advise keeping your distance.
Good to know.
Pathfinder, this area can be mined for resources. You can extract minerals via your mining interface.
Heads up, looks like a scavenger dump site.
An undocumented mineral has been detected, Pathfinder.
Thank you.
scavenger set up a dune camp. Stay on guard.
Undocumented mineral nearby, Pathfinder. That scan completes my mineral database. The geophysics VI is functioning at peak performance.
Chief Lucan will be happy to see his baby running smoothly.
The VI isn't his child, Pathfinder.
It's just a saying. Never mind. Pathfinder, this area can be mined for resources. You can extract minerals via your mining interface. The scavengers set up camp out here. How do they survive the heat? The outlaw set up tech. We should clear him out. That sounds like trouble already. Ryder, I've analyzed the scans you sent me. I found something odd. Each scavenger's neurons were firing at an abnormal rhythm.
What does that mean?
It's only a theory, but I think some people are more susceptible to complications that can happen during the cryo process. Their neural paths were altered in cryo sleep. It's not curable, but I've developed a serum that should subdue the symptoms. I left it at the Paradise. When you pick it up, I'll tell you what to do.
Pathfinder, this area can be mined for resources. You can extract minerals via your mining interface.
Hostile. Repeat, not hostile. Please do not shoot.
Don't trust everything you hear out here, kid.
Thank you. Your timing is impeccable, Pathfinder. Another minute and those scavengers might have been wearing our skins.
You're not serious, right?
Who knows? We've heard stories. The desolation makes people a little unbalanced. I don't suppose you could call for help.
Of course. Sam, relay this location to the Tempest and get them to send a shuttle.
Done, Pathfinder. Help is on the way.
We'll just wait here till our ride comes. I don't expect we'll run into any more trouble. Thank you again.
Nézzük, azt mondja, ez 50%. Ne, fegyveresebb is. Levegőben. Vizsgáld meg az anomáliát Aladdinnek.
stasis pods from Ark Natanis.
Are any of them alive?
It's difficult to obtain a clear reading on all pods at once. We should investigate.
Mason's genetic profile in the initiative database. Let's check it against pods.
Turian, but not their Pathfinder.
New Chelet. Sit down on the phone.
Subject is a child.
As a gyerek. Veszter a szkere. Megsérült az oxigénpontok.
Subject is too old.
Meghalt, mert mit tudom, mert erős tarom érte.
Got power.
Too many variations in the genome. Reading negative. Perhaps a distant cousin. No match. None of the pods match Mason Barrow, Pathfinder.
Hopefully that means he's still alive. Help me get it open!
Pathfinder, the body has no vitals.
Sam, check the pod's history.
According to the final log, this stasis pod was jettisoned from Ark Natanis.
Because of the Scourge?
The timeline doesn't match. This pod was ejected long after Natanis was reported missing.
We assume the Ark was destroyed, but maybe it's intact. The crew could still be alive.
And dropping dead weight.
We should update Avitus. He'll want to know what we found.
They captured Avitus saw a tempest in the capture. Kettet is jelent. Io me lo sai che comincio ad avere molto giovo.
Nice work.
Pathfinder, my scans indicate this site may be worth searching for Angaran relics. No data is available, but this may be Angaran.
Avela will want to see this.
Tervis, Chila, Tirkapers, Amela. Vedd fel Exi szérumát.
Nice gun. Where'd you get it?
This. Took down a few Asari by the flophouse.
Good. Hate that place.
Worm almost killed me. Got out of the way just in time.
What I wouldn't give for Arlene in the nighttime.
I'd like to test the serum on a live subject, but we need a good candidate. Scan the scavengers at the par-
Hey, I recognize your insignia. You're Nexus, right? A Pathfinder. Kent Halsey, Nexus Security.
Didn't know your duties reached all the way to Elidan.
It doesn't. I'm here for... personal reasons. My sister Isabel fell in with the wrong people. She joined the Rebellion and was exiled to Kadara. Somehow, she pissed off enough people to end up in this hellhole.
Your security and your sister's a troublemaker. Puts you in an awkward situation.
I don't care about that. I'm here to find her. I know she can't come back to the Nexus, but we can start over on Kadara, together.
You're a good brother, Kent.
Don't congratulate me yet. The problem is, I underestimated this planet. I don't have a vehicle or a way to survive the heat. I'm stuck before I've even started.
Don't worry. I can track Isabel down for you.
I hoped you'd say that. I think the salvager from Kadara has info on her. She wouldn't give me anything, but maybe you can get her talking.
Join now, or die alone.
Those Krogan ain't so tough. Bet we can raid them.
Goddamn son would just go away.
Yeah? Think you can win?
They don't know my cool-ass
guns. Does this seem cooler to you?
Well, it's my advantage. Push off. Push off.
There, and a collega just...
Push off.
We should raise the water prices again. I swear I'll kill her.
There. He's perfect. You'll need his permission to administer the serum. We won't force it on him.
You sure this is safe?
It's no more dangerous than your usual stunts.
Hey there.
Don't know what they told you. I don't have nothing.
I just want to give you this medicine. It might make you feel better.
Feel better? Haven't felt this good in years. I don't want your blasted medicine.
If you take this, you can feel normal again. Start your life.
A life of serving the Nexus? Of being bored out of my mind? No thanks. I'm free as a bird now, and damn, it feels great. Just leave me alone. Leave all of us alone. We're happy just how we are.
If you don't want to be cured, I won't make you.
Good. Now get out of my face.
Well, that was a waste of time. If these exiles really don't want to change...
There's nothing we can do.
I'll see if I can organize trials on the Nexus. At least we can prevent this from happening again.
Pathfinder, this area can be mined for resources. You can extract minerals via your mining interface.
We have an outlaw camp ahead. To listen.
I agree. Most of the people who live here don't, as I'm sure you've noticed. They kill anything that moves, including each other. Long-term prospects for survival? Zero. Me? I haven't lost my mind. I don't want to die. Neither do these people. That's why I need your help.
It may not be wise to help a Nexus exile. The Initiative considers you enemies.
What threat am I to the Initiative? Barely hanging on, targeted by the neighbors? We just want a self-sufficient community, able to defend itself and survive without stealing and killing.
So what's your plan?
First, we need to move. This shelter is small and can't be fortified. Another gang has taken over a base about 20 clicks from here. Beautiful setup they don't know how to use. Idiots taking apart the walls for scrap. If you can help us clear them out, I think we'll be good.
I'll see what I can do.
Thanks, Pathfinder. Anything else you need to know, just ask.
You and your crew aren't as violent as the other scavengers here.
From the start, Elodin was about how much firepower you had. Got firepower, you can take what you want. Resulted in lots of people using their guns to get bigger guns. Eventually, I had to step back and think about what I really wanted out here, and how to get there. Turns out I wasn't the only one.
If you manage to get a fortified base, what then?
Trade, hopefully. We know the Krogan are out here. Once we're set up, we'll try to make contact. Maybe if we're really successful, the other exiles will come around and join us. I just know that anarchy is unlikely to get us very far. We need people working towards the same goal.
I like your optimism. That's the stuff we need to really make it work out here.
Yeah, well, I'm a romantic at heart. What can I say? I'm not stupid. I know it's not going to be painless. But, as they say, if you're going to die, better die trying.
Why did you come to Elodin?
Seemed like a good idea at the time. Yeah, I know. Not the smartest move. Kadara bothered some people. Sloan muscling her way into Angara territory. I guess some of us wanted to start with a clean slate. Too bad I got shit on so fast.
Nothing else right now. I'll head out.
All right. We'll keep you.
Én nem vagyok már közelebb, nem tudom.
Pathfinder, this area can be mined for resources. You can extract minerals via your mining interface. Pathfinder, I detect a dip in temperature ahead. The scavengers have set a dune camp.
To move to.
It's certainly a good location. You can see for miles around. Great for defending.
Thank you.
Didn't want to risk his group.
Hey, Pathfinder, you still alive?
The base is clear, like you wanted.
Excellent. We'll start preparations for the move immediately. Come by when you can. We might have some stuff hoarded around here that you could use. Barrett, out.
Thank you.
I think we're coming close to the Krogan colony.
Drag.
You taste something different about the Rimkal. I think it's Aeneas water.
Yeah? Do you want to play the heavy for a criminal? Why come all this way? You could have been a pet back on Omega.
Shut up.
Just scabs being scabs. We ought to check it out, actually.
Saw the worm out there again. That thing is huge.
Varka, listen to yourself.
I know what I saw. Did that worm think I would notice? It's my squad, not Gren's, and I'll be damned if I let them take orders from him.
What do you want me to do?
Handle it, Kortik, or I will.
Half the time, I feel like I'm the only one holding this colony together.
Trouble?
Varka and Gren fought together back home, side by side, but always in competition, made them stronger. Now they have no enemies to fight, so they're fighting each other. I can see the tension building, colonists taking sides. This is how clan wars start.
A divided colony will never survive out here.
Which is why we need to act fast. Best way to stop this feud is to perform a rite of union.
Which is?
Shove them into a ring with a beast. Make them fight as a team. Defeating a common foe creates a powerful bond. Krogan, don't take that lightly. Help me perform the rite, and we can hold this colony together.
You really think Varka and Gren could cause a war?
Big problems can start out small, not taking any chances.
How am I supposed to help with the rite?
For one, they need something to fight.
I hope you don't mean me.
No, but I do need you to help me drive a beast into the arena. Shamans make a special lure for this. Should help subdue it.
I'll do whatever I can to help.
Good. Set this lure out in the wild to attract a fiend. The beast might be feisty at first, so stay on your toes. I'll keep Varka and Gren from each other's throats till you get back. Good luck.
luck, you old wreck. Swing by when you ain't so busy playing hero. We'll catch up.
Sure thing, Grot. I have stories, let me tell you.
I don't sell Rincol to humans. Matter of principle.
What's it like living out here?
It's no paradise, but it's easier than T'Chanka. Back home, stepping outside during a nuclear wind could tear the plate from your skull.
What's Rincol?
Krogan alcohol, like drinking a live grenade. I distill it myself, strongest in the galaxy.
That's impressive.
Not really. I'm the only distiller in the galaxy.
Remind me to stock up.
What made you pick up and come to Helios?
I was sick of living on a dead planet, watching my people tear each other apart. Hitching a ride on the Nexus was a chance to start over.
But you left the Nexus.
And built this. Best decision the Krogan ever made. Just wish it was on better terms. Not wise to burn bridges out here.
What do you have against selling Rincol to humans?
Spend too much time babysitting humans who think they can stomach it. Fact is, you can't. Maybe it won't kill you, but it'll leave me a mess to clean up.
I bet I could handle it.
Typical.
What was it like traveling on the Nexus?
Don't know. I remember Solarians packing us into cryo. Some of us needed a double hit to fall asleep. Then, nothing. Suddenly, we were here. You want to know more, ask Barak. Says he woke up mid-journey and lived 50 years alone on the Nexus.
He has to be lying.
Probably. Good story, though.
That's all for now.
Back to it.